asked to write the equation of the line that is parallel to x minus 2y equals 6 and passes through the point negative 4, comma 3. Remember, if two lines are parallel, then the slopes must be the same and the y-intercepts must be different. So the first step is to determine the slope of the given line by writing the equation in slope-intercept form, or the form y equals mx plus b, where m is the slope of the line. So beginning with the given equation x minus 2y equals 6, we want to solve this for y. So let's isolate the y term by subtracting x on both sides. Simplifying, x minus x is 0, so we have negative 2y equals, let's write the right side as negative x plus 6. Now to solve for y, we divide both sides by negative 2, or divide each term by negative 2. Simplifying, we have 1y or y on the left side equals, if it's helpful, we can think of negative x as negative 1x. Negative 1 over negative 2 is equal to positive 1 half, so 1 half x. Then we have plus 6 divided by negative 2, which equals negative 3, plus negative 3 is the same as minus 3. So this is the equation of the given line in slope-intercept form. Notice how the given line has a slope of 1 half and a y-intercept of negative 3. Let's go ahead and record this here on the left. And now because we're looking for a line that's parallel to this line, we know the slope of the parallel line must also be 1 half. And we also know it must pass through the point negative 4, comma 3. So now we want to find the equation of the line that has a slope of 1 half and passes through the point negative 4, comma 3. Using slope-intercept form, let's write the equation and substitute 1 half for m. So the equation must be y equals 1 half x plus b. We don't know b, the y-intercept. It's not equal to positive 3 because this ordered pair is not the vertical or y-intercept. However, this is one point on the line, which means it must satisfy this equation. So what we can do is substitute negative 4 for x, positive 3 for y, and then solve for b to determine the y-intercept. Once we find the y-intercept, we can write the equation. So we'll substitute 3 for y and at negative 4 for x. So we have 3 equals 1 half times negative 4 is equal to negative 2. To solve for b, we add 2 to both sides. Simplifying, we get b equals 5. So the y-intercept of the line parallel to the given line passing through the point at negative 4, comma 3 is positive 5, which means the equation of the parallel line is y equals 1 half x plus 5. Let's verify this graphically. The blue line is the graph of x minus 2y equals 6. The red line is the graph of y equals 1 half x plus 5, which is the equation that we found. Notice how this line is parallel to the given line, and it also passes through the point at negative 4, comma 3, which would be this point here, which verifies our work is correct. I hope you found this helpful.